crystal, please, no!
Damn!
I'm so glad you're here. It was Gaston who took me. He's holding my sister Antoinette somewhere in Grasse. I think he needs a family connection to finish his elixir, but he didn't realize I was adopted. It almost ruined his plans. He was so angry. I ran away, but he followed me and caught up with me here. I thought he would kill me. Now he's gone back to Antoinette. I don't know what he'll do.
No, you can't be! Stepsisters? No! I will fix this! I will complete the elixir and cure Francois.
Help! The elixir above my head will disfigure me! That madman wants to take my beauty! Elixir above my head will disfigure me! That madman wants to take my beauty!
Antoinette!
They Thank you, Detective. That man is completely insane. He managed to finish that elixir of his. He was talking about true love and how it's worth anything. Even somebody's life. He mentioned something about returning to the island in the forest. I'm sure that's where he's gone. Don't worry. We'll find our way back to Paris. You have to go stop Gaston.
Oh, thank you, Detective. Here, I found this pistol in the cave when Gaston was running away. You have to stop him.
Stay where you are. Everything ends here. All these years, so many lives destroyed. In the end, it was for nothing. Francois, I sacrificed my life to restore her youth and beauty, and when I finally succeeded, she refused me. Well, I won't have it. She will be punished for this betrayal, and you, Detective, you will share her fate.
Gaston, my dear husband. After the accident, he was a changed man. How could he do those terrible things? And all because of me. When I realized what he had done, I told him to leave me alone. He flew into such a rage. I'm too weak to move, but we must escape from this island.
The case is finally closed. Valerie and Antoinette have returned to Paris. Francoise lives in Antoinette's house. She will have a good life, full of care and attention. I haven't seen Gaston since our last conversation on the island. He managed to escape, but something tells me we'll meet again. A man like that won't be able to keep quiet for long.